Hey guys, Jonathan here, and Quick Charge 3.0 is fast, but if you've ever wondered exactly how fast, let's find out. For starters, to even take advantage of the speed, you'll need a device that supports Quick Charge 3.0, and as of now, the only major flagship phones that do are the LG G5 and HTC 10. On the technical side, Quick Charge 3.0 works by talking with your device to figure out exactly how much power is needed to minimize charge times while still maintaining efficiency. As far as testing goes, huge shout out to Anker for sending out a handful of their Quick Charge 3 products, and not only sponsoring the video, but also a really killer giveaway, so go ahead and drop a like if you are down to win some stuff. So with the G5, I started out with a battery level of 19%, and after 35 minutes of charging, that jumped up to 85%. Now this was done with Anker's PowerCore 10,000, which on the outside may look small, but proves that size matters not. Inside is a massive 10,000 mAh battery, which makes it not only the smallest, but also the lightest portable battery in its range. The fact that it's actually smaller than a phone, but holds the capacity to charge within 3 times is awesome, and makes a perfect addition to your tech bag. If you need more power though, there's also the PowerCore 20,000, which doubles the battery capacity, and is perfect for you tech under 50 fans. It's definitely not as compact as a 10,000, but it's still really light, weighing in at 12.5 ounces. What's sick though is with both of these, they are backwards compatible with older versions of Quick Charge. So that means if you have something like the Galaxy S7, which supports Quick Charge 2.0, it's still gonna work great and get you juiced up super quick like. Now, no doubt, portable power is cool, but if you're looking for some Quick Charge 3 action at your desk or potentially something more permanent, this is Anker's PowerPort 6. You get a single Quick Charge 3.0 port and then 5 additional ports that give you the fastest possible charge across all ports simultaneously. This also has a trick up its sleeve called Power IQ, which replicates the charging pattern that was intended for your device, so that way it will charge as fast as possible without risking any damage. So if you're in a household that is constantly battling over who can charge your device, this just might save your family. As far as testing this goes, with the HTC 10 and 30 minutes of charging, I saw it jump from 34% up to 78%, and keep in mind, this is with the screen on the entire time, which makes it all the more impressive. As far as that giveaway goes, I've teamed up with Anker to give you guys a chance to win your smartphone of choice. Whether it's a G5, the HTC 10, the Galaxy S7, or even an iPhone 6S or 6S Plus, the choice is yours. On top of that, there's also 100 codes, so you can grab Anker's PowerCore 10,000 for a penny. Details on that, links to everything featured in this video, and more importantly, how you can win that smartphone are down below. This is Jonathan, and I will catch you guys later.